I'm joined here with the USFL Coach of the Year, back-to-back champ as well. Coach, we're here. It's raining, but that's not raining on the emotions of today, right?
No, not at all. You know, I hate that the rain showed up, but how about all these people that here that have supported it? And I said I hated it for the people that went to the game because we had a huge crowd at the game, and what a difference they made. They're not able to get back to be part of this. But you know what? To the city of Birmingham, thank you. This has been an awesome run. It's been a great 2 years, but it's just beginning because we still got something ahead to look forward to.
So with you saying that, Coach, obviously winning back-to-back championships, you're going to be a hot commodity in the coaching world. Do you really want to do this again and come back for year three?
You know, I turned down 4 opportunities last year, and I have had as much fun coaching in the last 2 years as I have in my 40-year career. I've enjoyed the city of Birmingham. I've enjoyed professional ball. I've enjoyed these players. The whole experience has been—it's been awesome for me, and I've loved it. It's great to be here. I'm excited about it. Looking forward to year three.
Absolutely, Coach. And one last thing, as we basically sit here in the rain, this shows you just how much people love you guys. How does this feel with the rain pouring down on us that everyone's here for you?
And everybody's still here. I mean, it's great. And having a parade and having people up and down the street, it's been absolutely awesome. It's been great.
Congratulations. Go celebrate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.